My aha moment was with object-oriented programming. What I found with realpython.com is that the subject matter for object-oriented programming was broken down in such a stepwise and small chunks of important information. By the time that I had gotten to the ends of the chapters, I'd found that, oh, things are finally slotting into place.
I put together this neat way to use classes, got all this stuff working, and I can't remember which one of them said to me, you know, Glenn, you could have used data classes. I'm like, I'd never heard of them. And I realized that most of the stuff that I had coded, I could code many, many less lines of code much, much easier by applying data classes and getting the next type of thing.
Definitely more confidence when approaching this big project of somewhat becoming a coder. But also then I found out because it's something that I want to do. And with real Python, I enjoy doing it.
It's a one-stop shopping. For me, the holy grail with a lot of topics. And a great starting point for anybody. But I'm always in there. No matter how much I think I know, I'm still in there.
My biggest win so far is having the confidence in myself to tackle new projects that I would have set aside before because I was too afraid that I didn't think I was smart enough to do.